Hold that for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup, near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
What is that?
What I found.
Don't move.
Don't try me.
Still not 100% convinced the box even exists.
Not anything.
All clear.
Come look at this.
What's up, Chief?
What would a magic box even look like? Not around here.
You find something. Damn it.
Nothing in this here. Should I be expecting some kind of glow or mystical humming? Okay, last time, I think we looked over here, here, maybe here. Is that what you remember?
I don't know. Does it matter? If we missed something the first time, we should look at everything again.
Yeah, good point. Okay. Do you think the river is higher or lower than it was?
Come on, man. Stop asking me to remember things. As soon as Operation Lone Wolf got called off last time, I completely pushed it from my mind.
Copy that on cert.
team. Why the fuck are you still looking for that box? You have hostiles in your area.
Well, Dr. Dominguez...
I don't give a damn about Dominguez. Find Lara Croft and kill her.
Nothing over here.
Find Lara Croft, how? We're spread out way too goddamn thin for that. This was a research operation.
Let's just spread out and make the best of it. I'll cover that area, you stay here. First, Dominguez tells us to look for the box. Now Rourke tells us to look for Croft. Who are we supposed to listen to?
Well, Rourke is a military leader, and Dominguez's decisions are getting people killed.
All full up. Can't carry anymore. What am I supposed to do? Hunaratu's dead, shot in the back by Rourke. I don't have the box. Jonah. God. If anything happens to him. God damn it.
Hello, Lara.
Who is this?
I've suspected you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me. And now, I'm listening to you. Another foreshock. How's it feel, knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms? All that suffering.
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you? But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
Right through the guys at the beach. It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment?
Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
I got something!
Where?
Shit! False positive. Some animal.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. What's the damn hurry all of a sudden?
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it! All right, I'm hurrying.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Those goggles picked up anything yet?
Small animals, nothing significant.
I don't have enough space for that.
I'm gonna make a full sweep of the area.
Absolutely.
He wouldn't change her orders unless he was sure she was here.
Copy that. On your left.
Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off, I'll see her.
Rourke, as if looking for something in the dark in these ruins wasn't creepy enough.
I used to go hunting with my dad in conditions just like this. Except the ruins were creepy old trees.
All right, seven pointers.
No matter how good the prey is staying hidden, you can't go without a mistake forever. All it takes is one tiny slip. It's all over.
Goddamn Lara Croft again. We've got to stop her.
Don't worry. We will.
Yeah? You that sure of the new equipment?
No, but I'm sure of Rourke. This has been going on way too long.
Get off this channel.
What?
They're listening.
Okay.
I'll find you.
Ah!
It's a recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity.